that. And I went to a voodoo dance. I was looking for new romance. That's why I went to the voodoo dance. The high priest looked very mean when he appeared upon the scene. He made a motion to me and they began the ceremony. I do know how it happened, folks. I was so really frightened. The high priest had been bent for he let a black goat walk without a head.
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
Karakaraka, korumbe.
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
Akamashi, aroma, selma.
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
Lekuna, aliklaki, selma.
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
The thing that really shocked me, living in a tomb with ten zombies. She had a calabash in her hand, pouring snake oil and a voodoo man. Lord, here was an old lady, living in a tomb with ten zombies. She had a calabash in her hand, pouring snake oil and a voodoo man. And what the song was?
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
Rukunde, rukunde, selma.
Rukunde, 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 selma.
Atamashi, aroma, selma. And one of the followers was carrying a lamb to the slaughter. The witch doctor wasn't satisfied, so he had a dog bird to pick out the eye. That really shocked me. I met the high priest daughter Naomi. Another drop of hair on she had. She looked like Paris Carlotte in The Walking Dead.